Well, new tonight, the star of a hit outdoor show performing in mid-Michigan. Love that. That is Les Stroud, known best as Survivorman. He came to Bourbon Bay Productions in Bay City to offer an intimate performance of his new album and to offer some not so deep thoughts.
Yes. What?
What song?
I thought this was the beer line.
Hilarious. His new album, Bittern Lake, is available online.